Keith with D210 TV, and today we're in Plano at the Courses at Waters Creek with the Atlanta Falcons' Justin Blaylock in his foundation. He's hosting his annual celebrity golf tournament here today. Proceeds from today's tournament will go towards his foundation as well as the American Diabetes Association. Several NFL players were on hand to support today's event.
Well, it's just having fun with the guys and, you know, playing the tournament for a good foundation and a great cause. So, I mean, it's just, we have a little downtime and it's just stuff I love to do, come out here and enjoy the view and enjoy the course.
Me and Blaylock share the same PR guy. So, just coming out and trying to support, you know, a lot of us football players and athletes do a lot of charitable events. So, this is one of the things that we do, and we love to help out with any charitable event there is, and especially when it has to do with kids.
My grandma had diabetes. She died from diabetes. So I understand, you know, the importance of diabetes. I know how it can affect your family, and it's hereditary in a lot of African-American families. So it's good to, you know, get more awareness about it and try to educate people on it and help them out.
Well, we started 5 years ago, mainly focusing on education for young kids. We do a lot of programs here in Dallas, whether it be entrepreneurial workshops, writing for scholarships, obviously football, and events like today, you know, which help put them all on. And we do stuff in Atlanta as well. So it's really been quite the endeavor so far, but it's a lot of fun, as you can see out here.
Well, that's a wrap from Justin Blaylock's Celebrity Golf Tournament. Thanks for watching D210 TV, and you've just been credentialed.